2-0. It was a boring game there. It was,
come on, you twat!
It was set out for a 0-0. 3 points in the end, though.
First half was diabolical. I had 0-0 written all over it. I'm not going to lie, but that second half, when Marino came on, I think Marino made a big difference.
We weren't sure, as everyone was shouting from Marino, come on. Maybe even Mitro. Marino came on, playmaker in there, create chances. He was the difference. He was the man the rest of the day, wasn't he?
Always. I don't know why. I'm not gonna rain on Rafa's parade or anything like that, but I think Marino needs to be starting games. He needs to be starting games. Although we've got Isaac Hayden, John Joe Shelby, but Marino's a man. Marino is the man.
Fucking stealing the summer, isn't he? $6 million for that man. Obviously, we're signing him on a permanent deal now. Absolute boss, isn't he, in the centre of the park?
Absolute steal and a half. Borussia Dortmund, come to Newcastle. Spanish whiz kid. That's all I've got to say.
They'll be kicking themselves letting him go in the future.
Oh, Borussia Dortmund, they're going to absolutely be kicking themselves. If it comes to it in the future, Mike Ashley's selling Newcastle, you know, Amanda Staveley, you know, we need to be keeping a hold of that guy.
I'm sure with the investment we're going to only get more of the likes of Miguel Mourinho join the teams, you know.
Well, you know, he costs what? How much did he cost?
Pennies, mate. $6 million.
Absolute pennies. So we need to be breaking our transfer fucking market in January transfer window and spending 30, 40 million on players that are going to be consistent. People that are going to be Premier League proven. People that are going to be winning us the Premier League.
Aye.
And getting us into the Champions League. Simple as that.
I mean, you look at Mourinho, came off the bench. I mean, fair enough, he shouldn't have been playing last week because in national break, he had rested Marino, rested Clark. After Hayden done well, he gave him the chance to continue. But today at home, Marino should be playing, shouldn't he?
Marino should be starting. That's not. Look, Rafa Benitez is a world-class manager.
We're not going to go against Marino. We're not going to go against Rafa.
I'm just a fan that stands on the sidelines, pays 65 quid a month for a direct debit to watch Newcastle play. But I know for a fact Marino should be starting in the midfield. Definitely.
Well, so what else? What else did you make then of the today's performance? So it was a board draw beforehand, you think? Right. Changes like Mitro should be playing, was Gale's injured?
And to be fair, the fans are always shouting Mitro's name, always Mitro's on fire.
It lift the roof when he came on, didn't it?
Look, what made the difference? Mitro and Marino.
Eminem.
Eminem, they are the guys that are going to lift the roof on Newcastle United. They are the guys that are going to win us. They are the guys that every single Newcastle United fan wants to be seeing on the pitch, putting the craft in, putting the effort in, and making sure that Newcastle win a fucking game. Simple as that.
Spot on, mate. Cheers.
Knee worries. Thanks. Yeah.